Your liver makes a small but significant contribution to the digestive process, the synthesis of bile. Bile is made in the liver and stored in the gallbladder. When lipids are present in the small intestine, the gallbladder releases bile. Bile acts as an emulsifier, breaking up large fat globules into smaller fat droplets.